All right, we're up and running. This code is hacked to all hell. Nicely hacked, but hacked. The worm found three pivots before failing, so we've got those. You need to locate the remaining pivots on your own from inside. The three we've got will triangulate the rest. It's a sweet bit of hacking on my part, if I dare say. Each pivot detects the others in proximity. There should be 12 total. Every one you find is supposed to produce a hex cipher, and that's what we're after. Once you find them all, we'll sequence the code, package the data, and Bob's your uncle. Now don't putz around too much in revolutionary America. I know it's tempting. So I've planted two of our pivots, not easy from my end, believe you me, but there they are. You can see those two activating a buried one, kinda. If you drop the third one we have, the buried pivot's precise location should resolve. Then go gather the hex cipher, rinse, and repeat. If you get a chance, I'd love to see Franklin's glass harmonica in person. Just a side note. Have fun!
good thing, too. Because riding there would get me hurt to him.
Not a two schnapps at each meal.
Too late for you, I'm afraid.
Blood! I must go home.
Am I dreaming?
Reputable pursuits. It took me several months to see beyond that and accept that he is a dear, earnest fellow.
Thank you. are starting to annoy me.
Keep the heat, wee man.
Get down now!
that comes up.
Thank you.
the community. St. Mary's will be raising funds to repair storm damage to the steeple. God blesses all dutiful citizens.
I don't much care where you find me. Just get me the money, or you'll suffer the consequences and be removed from your home. It's not complicated.
Oh, good day, sir. Have you come to pay this gentleman's debts? How nice of you. Ha! The city could use more good Samaritans like yourself. I have a few other debts to collect. Maybe you could save me the trouble.
They held me down and broke his fingers.
You leave it.
Keep the heat, wee man.
Now there is corruption and tyranny. False promises from false friends.
Who do they think us?
This is no longer turn of us.
America has no need for
Send
your services,
Send them back to Britain
gentlemen.
In a box! Death to the oppressed!
Cut them down!